Tonight, we got our hands on the official police report filed after Melissa Ortega's murder. It offers some disturbing new details about that shooting. Detectives found a total of 13 spent shell casings in the area of the shooting. Melissa's mother told police she was walking on 26th from Pulaski when she heard gunfire and attempted to run into the bank when she suddenly felt her daughter's body go limp right in front of the door of that bank.